I'd like to take a minute here and talk about Brampton. There's a lot of things I like about this town, and there's a lot of things that I don't like about this town. The things I don't like probably outweigh the things I do like. One thing I don't like is trash, and the places that people put their trash in this town. It is unbelievable. I mean, the size of roads, empty lots, parking lots. In fact, even yesterday, I was at a Dairy Queen, and a woman pulled up beside my car, in her car, and she took the lunch or whatever it was that she was eating and put it down and then slid it underneath my car while I watched. And then she drove away. I mean, there's a garbage can literally on every street corner. In fact, there's one there that's full. There's one over there that's empty. There's like three back there. Oh, there's one right there. And another three or so that I just passed. So don't tell me that there's not enough garbage cans or accessible garbage cans for this woman to dump her stuff in. Anyway, I just thought I would go through my favorite places in Brampton to dump your trash. And while I'm at a park, let's start here. With that, overflowing trash cans, where all the other ones are empty. Maybe the staff did that, who knows, but let's move on.
Thank you. All right, Brampton, so what do you say? We can't ask the city to clean up our mess. It's got to be done by the citizens. So if you see something, say something. You know how to dial the *311 and let the city know that someone's dumping. Take a picture of the guy's license plate if you see someone dumping. And just report it. I mean, we need to stop the guys who are dumping this crap all over the city. It shouldn't be the city's job to pick up their crap. And we are paying tax dollars for it, so let's make it happen. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, leave a big thumbs up. If this is your first time here, subscribe, and hopefully we'll talk soon. Thanks for watching.